I think Mel Gibson is responsible for all the wars in the world. Mostly, it's his Australian accent that makes people mad.